Lego truck from Lego Mindstorm. This is a remote control, so you guys can see it's really cool. This latch can open, and there's one motor in there. So there's three motors, but that's one of them. See right here, this is kind of like another truck or trailer, and you just put stuff in there like that, and flip it over, and you guys can see one, two, and then the motor I showed you earlier. So you see that? And it can go this way, or it can turn, go backwards, and turn this way, this way. Really cool. Then you see there's this go-kart and this trailer. So you can hook it on. So let me flip this guy over. And you can hook this on. And this go-kart will sit right in there. That's really cool. So I'm going to be showing you guys a ride in here in this in just a sec. If you guys like what you're seeing, if you guys like Lego Mindstorm, and like making stuff or creating stuff, please subscribe if you guys want to see more content. So I'm going to be showing you guys a ride on this right now. If you guys liked what you saw today, you guys can go on One Kit Projects, and you guys can scroll down and you guys can try to find this truck. And it shows with all the pieces, or it shows you all the pieces you'll need and all the instructions to do. So it's really cool. So you guys can see a little bit of the instructions there. If you guys like that, please subscribe and bye.